The will to win, the desire to succeed, the urge to reach one's fullest potential are the keys of modern growth to unlock doors of excellence. Modern Woolens established in Bhilwara, Rajasthan, India in 1973 by Mr. H.S. Ranka, a visionary with vast experience of textile industry. In a short span of time, it turned into the largest manufacturer of carpet yarn, and post-diversification in 1989 and entered into manufacturing of wool tops. In the years 2006 and 2015, it went through a huge technological transformation and enhanced its production capacity from 1,700 tons to 2,100 tons with adding more strict process to ensure quality through an ultra-modern laboratory equipped with Inter Wool Lab accredited measuring systems. Modern Woolens is a globally acclaimed lead venture of Modern Group, earning excellence awards year after year for exporting finest wool and worsted yarn under dynamic chairmanship of Mr. Rajesh Ranka, who has capitalized almost three decades of his efforts in uploading the repute of the enterprise in making world-class wool tops and worsted yarn.
We as a team at Modern Woolens are working to establish ourselves as a boutique shop. We aim to increase our production as well as the quality level, which is already well accepted by all our clients all over the world for the last 40 years.
Offering to export its 80% products to more than 40 countries across the globe. The success story of Modern Woolens is written by its continuous technological upgradation and adaptation and implementation of new ideas by its workforce and executives, which is evident in the next few minutes in the journey of the unit. The raw material greasy wool is procured mainly from Australia and initially goes to the combing division with capacity to produce 6 tons wool tops per day, along with wool grease recovery plants and lanolin manufacturing unit. Here it is opened and fed to scouring machines for cleaning. For cleaning purposes, APEO and NPEO free detergents and other chemicals are used. This is followed by carding, combing and gilling to convert it into ball or bump for dyeing or spinning. The wool tops are then sent to the dye house for dyeing. The capacity of dyeing plant is 4.5 tons per day, having high temperature and high pressure dyeing vessels in it and radio frequency dryer. From here, the material is taken to spinning preparatory, where latest models of NSC France made machines are planted to carry out the task. From preparatory, the roving material is fed into ring frame section, where it finds another latest machines made by Zinser and Cognitex. On ring frame, 20 nm to 120 nm count single yarn is made. The ring yarn is now taken to Slaforst make AC6 autoconer for removing yarn faults. To complete the automated process, yarn is now fed to the latest Sorer PS Varsha A and C assembly winding machine to fold the yarn for twisting on TFO machine. This double twisted yarn is then sent for steaming and conditioning for 24 hours. After 24 hours, the ready material is packed in cartons for further logistic purposes. The strength of Modern Woolens and Modern Manufacturing Excellence, MME, comes from three main sources: dedication of trained workers, commitment of executives, and fully equipped laboratories. In fact, at Modern Woolens, laboratories are fully automated and computerized. To make their findings and results transparent and flawless, instruments like Evenness Tester UT3, Classymate Quantum, Usted Tenso Rapid are employed to ensure finest quality wool top and yarn out of the whole process. At Bhilwara plant, various yarns, raw white and dyed, are produced according to the demand of the clients. We produce 20 nm to 120 nm yarn in single and double fold with weaving and knitting twist in 100% wool, polyester, wool, polyester wool Zentra, wool nylon, wool modal, wool bamboo etc. Also here, Syro and Core Elastane yarn from 40 nm to 90 nm and high twist crepe yarn. Solo yarn are also produced with precision. Plant also produce some special blended yarns like wool and silk, wool and alpaca, wool poly alpaca, wool cashmere, super wash wool called TEC yarn for weaving and knitting, Australian Merino raw white and dyed recombed wool tops measuring 16 micron to 25 micron are also produced here. In this plant, wool grease and different grades of lanolin are also produced. Thus, Modern Woolens has become synonym of excellence in production of quality yarns in the textile industry worldwide. It produces what is said to be ultimate in blending of fiber. Modern Woolens translates the imaginations of modern textile trends in definitive manner and proves to be undoubted trailblazer.